Hello Capricorns, welcome to my channel Surbhi. This is the reading for second half of May, and in this I'm obviously using the three tarot decks which I routinely use: Rider Waite tarot deck, the Guardian Angel deck and the Illuminated tarot deck. And this reading may entirely be your reading, or maybe of the person or the situation you are dealing with, or it may be the mix of both. So please take it as it resonates with you, and please feel free to swap the situation or the characters according to the situation in which you are in. And if this reading does not resonate with you, please check your moon sign and the Venus sign. So Capricorns, what I am getting from these cards is that you have been you have been offered many choices recently, or you are about to have many options or many choices. Okay, with the Seven of Cups, and now you have to decide what you want out of these options. You have to take the right decision, basically. Okay, you have to decide what, and you've been working very hard, you've been focused, you've been very focused on your work, you have been working very hard. If it is a career or a workplace scenario, or even if it is a relationship, whatever it is, you've been working very hard, focusing on each and every minute detail of whatever you've been working on, and you have a lot of choices. Maybe you have worked very hard previously, and now you are in a position to choose. Maybe now you are in the position to choose. And with the Emperor card, either you are already in a high status or highest status position, or maybe you are basically, it is an emperor like energy. You may actually be in a superior or an administrative or an authoritative position, or in a owner of a company or something, or maybe even if it is a relationship, maybe you are of a higher status. That is one possibility. And the other possibility is maybe you or the other person is having control issues, is very authoritative or very dominating. If it is that, then you need to check this. Now you have the Lovers card and you have the Knight of Swords. So with the Lovers card also, this is also about balance. It is also about options to some extent. It can be about options with the Seven of Cups. Maybe you need to choose between the two partners. But whatever it is, you've been working very hard now. And you have the Lovers card. So whatever, if you are in a relationship, you are divinely guided in this relationship. With the Knight of Swords, you are trying to move ahead with a lot of passion, with a lot of impulse, with a lot of passion, and you are not even thinking much about what you are doing, whatever you are doing. And if it is about the choice, then maybe you are moving ahead with the Knight of Swords. The only guidance with the Knight of Swords is, yes, move ahead with passion, move fast, whatever it is, but don't be impulsive. This card advises you to take a step, pause a little, and then take a decision. Whatever you are taking a decision, if it is career, if it is about, you are about to make a choice, or if it is you are going to propose, or level up the relationship, whatever it is, do not take an impulsive decision. Just take a pause in whatever the situation you are in. Here also it is about choosing is one option. Another option is, another thing is that it is about equal give and take. So you need to let go of the authoritative or the dominating attitude. And if it is a relationship, then it is, you have been, maybe you've worked very hard for this relationship, and maybe that is why you're moving forward with the Knight of Cups. And maybe you have already chosen amongst many suitors. Okay, or maybe the other person has chosen amongst many suitors, whatever it is, just see how it resonates with you. But yes, it is a blessed connection, and it is a very good connection over here. Now let me see what the guardian angels have to say. The Ten of Emotions. Life is blessing you with wonderful and a loving family. Great happiness and emotional fulfillment are now on the horizon. Harmony with those you love is assured. By offering forgiveness, understanding and kindness to others, you are rewarded with unconditional love. So maybe the only thing here is, and let me see the other card. There's another one also with the Eight of Abundance. It is a time of learning and honing your skills. You may feel inspired to go back to school, take seminars on the topics that fascinate you, or educate you on healing arts. This is a good time to change jobs or make a career move. Key to success is in the details. Monitor your projects carefully. So what I think with these two cards is, one is talking more about career and one is talking more about emotions and family. So maybe it is a time when God is giving you both of them. Maybe you worked very hard professionally, and now you are are in the position to choose, and now maybe you are promoted. Emperor is promotion also. Maybe now you have achieved this stage. That is one thing. And these two cards, maybe it is another situation of your life, your personal situation, in which you are moving forward with passion towards the person you love, and you are moving ahead with this connection. That the maybe this is the professional and this is your personal life. Okay, let me see what your what the illuminated tarot deck has to say. Nine of Diamonds on or the Hermit. This is the Nine of Diamonds or the Hermit card of the Illuminated Tarot deck. And here it is all about self-care, and if you need to sacrifice, sacrifice without any regret. Basically, it is giving as well as caring for yourself in this. You have to give happily and you have to care for yourself. Basically, this is the guidance for you. Okay, over here. So, with the Knight of Swords here also, again with combination with the Hermit card in this deck, it is about sacrifice without regret and self-care. So take care of yourself also, and if you need to go forward, if you need to do some sacrifice, do that happily, but you should know how to balance the two situations. You need to weigh the pros and cons, and then you are supposed to move forward with so much of intensity. That is the ultimate thing. So what I am feeling overall here is that your professional success is also there, and you have success in your personal life also as far as your relationship is concerned. Okay, and you need to take care of yourself also, and maybe take care of the other person also. Maybe that is, maybe it is the self-care about your care, and maybe the care of your loved one. Sacrifice without regret is obviously for the loved ones. So it can be that also in this particular scenario. Okay, it is not necessarily the intuitive guidance as in the routine tarot in these cards. Okay, so maybe you need to take care of yourself and you need to take care of the loved one, and that is obviously done without any regret. Everyone sacrifices many things for the people you love. Okay, so that is what I am getting from these cards. So thank you for watching this, and please like and subscribe to my channel if you like what I do. And if this reading does not resonate with you, please feel free to check your moon sign and the Venus sign. Okay, bye. Thank you.